Jungkook is so cute. The way he reacted to Stray Kids' Felix fanboy shouting his name while also forgetting that his fanboys were also went frenzy to see him. Also, he won the Song of the Year at Asia Awards. And Jimin joins Jungkook in this historical record. Here, watch the video to find out. Jungkook is quite active on TikTok these days, not only liking but also interacting with them through commenting on their TikTok. While Jungkook liked various TikTok regarding Spring Day cover, Charlie Puth mentioning him at his listening party, and so on. He liked and replied to this beatboxing video on TikTok. He liked it so much that he left a comment, "Full song please," as they sang only some parts. Next comment will take you laughing so hard, as Jungkook left a hilarious comment on TikTok of Stray Kids Felix fanboy shouting their lungs out at the airport for him. Take a look. He wrote the comment imitating the same way fanboys were shouting for Felix. I think Jungkook has forgotten how his fanboys were also scream at their top of lung when he's at airports or award shows.
Oh, 사랑해요. 어디지?
Also, another award added into the list of Jungkook's achievements. Congratulations to the Golden Maknae 7 Feet Lato, won Best Song of the Year at the 2024 Asia Star Entertainment Award. Jimin also joins the Maknae in Spotify Billion Club, as Jimin main track Like Crazy from his first album Face has surpassed 1 billion streams, making him the second member in BTS to do so. Taeyong's new fan cam is unveiled from the soccer game he went to recently. And remember this couple from Friends MV? They have shared a couple of pictures with V from the set. Well, that's it for the video. Do let me know your views about this in the comment box. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel to not miss out on any updates.